The first routing protocol that we want to look at in detail is the Open Shortest Path First protocol. This routing protocol provides many features and functions to us on our network, and we want to take a look at what those features are. But more importantly, we want to understand how this protocol actually works its magic, because that's what you need to know for the ICND2 exam.